tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I get lonely. Suerte!
One down. First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered the deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Careful, huh?
I am glad Jose is dead.
Yeah.